Hey there, I'm Miss Raquel from Gay Guy Toronto, and you probably know me from reading my blog, Poppycock. Now, I am in here, well, in here, I'm at Montreal to cover the infamous event, Black and Blue. Now, Black and Blue started in 1991 by a group of friends who just wanted to start a big event, and then they gathered more people, and then the proceeds went to AIDS. Now, 20 years later, this event is still going on. It is hard to believe. I mean, back when it started, I wasn't even allowed to go to a bar, let alone an event like this. So this is definitely something to experience, and I'm so happy to say that I'm going to experience it for the first time. I'm going to be in so many different rooms with my friend who has come with me to enjoy it, Lauren, and I'm going to see Max Graham. I'm going to see Deformation, DJ Vibe, W&W, and so many more. I mean, the list goes on, and I wish I could just list them all. But you'll be able to read all of my coverage on gayguytoronto.com in my blog, Poppycock, next week. And yeah, I'm so excited. I love Montreal. Montreal is fantastic. The lifestyle, everything here is just so fantastic. And the love of music and just the love of freedom of art and culture. It is so amazing. If you've never been to Montreal, you need to go, but I'm sure many of you have. And of course, to experience Black and Blue. So be sure to read it all in my Poppycock blog. I'm Miss Raquel, and you'll read my written word on Black and Blue very soon.